Hey everybody, it's SGU and welcome back to my WWE 2K17 My Career series featuring, well, myself, Matt Meyer. And today is kind of an interesting day to be playing this because I've hit a personal milestone, if you will. Today's my birthday. Is that a good thing or not? Well, I don't know because I just turned 40 today. The big 4-0. Yeah, so I'm celebrating tonight by going to Monday Night Raw with my buddy Junk Gaming Videos. So it will be very WWE-centric night tonight. We're going to see Suplex City, Brock Lesnar. But we're going to play My Career here and get a birthday match in, I guess. I don't know. 42 old to wrestle? I don't know. Especially starting out a career. We'll see how it goes for myself, Matt Meyer. We have a SmackDown match tonight. Not Raw. SmackDown. I'm seeing Raw tonight. This is SmackDown. But let's jump into the match card here. And we're taking on Brody Tyson. Brody Tyson is our match. So we are in a rivalry with John Cena. You never know if he might show up or not. But we will get to the start of the show here. And I'm going to go ahead and play this with live commentary. As I've kind of been hoping to do with this series quite a bit. Is getting some live commentary in. So instead of doing it after the fact. I know last year I didn't really commentate my match as much, making it a point to do that this year. So let's jump in here and see how this goes.
There's nothing better in this world than SmackDown. Welcome, folks. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel.
Okay, so we're going to start with The Miz versus Dolph Ziggler will be the first matchup. Dolph Ziggler is going to win that one. And next up here, we do have Matt Meyer, myself, versus Brody Tyson. All right, let's go check it out. There might even be some special attire for the birthday occasion today. Let's go see right now. Gulp, here we go. I don't know if you've seen my Titantron yet, but I did a custom Titantron. You can see a little bit in the background there. Oh, got a different hat on today. No jacket. Oh yeah, look at the 40th birthday attire. You got the hat, you got the special shirt. Hopefully that'll help the t-shirt sales tonight here on SmackDown for Matt Meyer as he's got the custom edition 40-year-old. Oh yeah, look at SGU is 40. Okay, yep, there we go. The joke's on me. The joke is on me. All right, crowd seems to be eating it up though. They know they're here for a very special occasion here. Birthday celebration. Pyro. Okay. Let's see what we've got for an entrance for Brody Tyson. Come on out, Brody. Very generic looking Brody Tyson, but I'm not surprised. I hear Baron Blades back in the game this year. Maybe we'll have a feud with Baron Blades sometime, but for tonight it's Brody Tyson. All right, enough of Brody's entrance. Let's go. Okay, ring that bell, and we're ready to go right off the bat here. Gonna try to get the action going here. Celebrate this birthday in style. I don't think you want to be facing a guy on his 40th birthday, or maybe you do. Maybe you just think he's way over the hill, and this could be easy victory. I mean, I don't know. That could be the case, I suppose. We're going to try to not make it the case. Oh, still... no, didn't quite catch him there. He was getting up. Now we're going to try to reverse, which we do. Oh! Big reversal there. Oh, boy. Okay. He came to put on a match, apparently. We're going to have to work for it. He's not just going to hand us one here. He's risen to number 6 in the power rankings, and he won't be satisfied until he wears that off the ropes. And did I reverse it? Yes, I did. Time to get the crowd going. Let's go Irish whip him here. Down to the floor. Oh, a headbutt. A headbutt to the outside. At least I didn't know. No, okay, well, I guess I can pander to the crowd a little bit here while I'm up. I meant to go to the top rope, though. Well, I guess he's not going to do it. Let's wait for him to come back, then. Yeah, welcome back to the ring. Here we go. Got him up and over. I've seen him do that before. Oh. Doing the neck slice movement there before we knock him back down. Oh, here comes the reversal. Flat on my face. Good reversals on our own here, though. Oh, yeah. There we go. We go. Oh, hopping up over him. Now to the second rope. Let's not miss this time. Oh, we completely missed. Completely missed that time. I'm going to run around a little bit. You can't find me. You got to catch me first. Okay. Gonna cut off all, well, not cut off oxygen, but let all the blood rush to his head there before slamming him down. We're at 68%. Let's go outside the ring for a minute here. It's, they could have at least given me, like, an Extreme Rules match here for my birthday. Have a little fun. Can't remember. I'm pretty sure I gave myself a table finisher already. Kind of easier to assign that stuff this year, since they give you VC for all matches, not just, in my career, so you can go ahead and... the monitors are still in. I wonder if I can do anything to them that way. Stay there. Yeah, let me punch you while you're going ahead and taunting there. Couple to the jaw. Suplex. All right, Suplex City. Let's do this. Going to see Brock, not in action tonight, but we will see Brock Lesnar at Monday Night Raw here in Minneapolis tonight. My fiance actually that got me the tickets for as a birthday present, and turns out she can't go. She and I were gonna go. She's not anything of a wrestling fan, so it would have been a new experience for her, but you know, we were looking forward to dinner and all that stuff. But she took me out to birthday breakfast this morning. That was very nice of her. And so the tickets are now for me and for Junk Gaming Videos, aka Jim. You might watch our universe mode that we do on live stream basis that we do together. He's the GM of Raw. I've got SmackDown. Nice reversal right there. If you haven't watched it, check it out on the channel. Holding their own for turning 40 today. 97. Okay, there we go. We got a signature. I want to get up here. Get the crowd behind me, maybe. Oh, did a little Cesaro pump there. That's more like it. Come on. Can I taunt him to get up? Yes. Get up. Get up, Brody Tyson. Come on, Brody Tyson. Come on, Brody Tyson. Oh, flying headbutt. Okay. Okay. Still learning things about my moveset. Oh, reversal. Can we get out of this ring? That's where. There we go. He was setting up. I don't know what for. He doesn't have a signature. Just go get the crowd on my side here again. What's up, guys? Hey, what's up? We still got to count. I want to get him out here and take him into the crowd. Celebrate with the crowd here. See if they have any birthday wishes. Ugh. I wonder if I gave myself a barricade breaker. I guess it'd be a good time to find out. Oh, come on. Really, you gonna pin on that? Nah. Nah. No, you're not. Okay. Ouch. Oof. Knees to the head here. I don't like this. Yeah, we're going to get out of here. Yeah, I don't know what you're getting all stomping for here. I'm going to go out here. What's up? How you doing? How's it going, everybody? Today's my birthday. Anybody bring cake or pie? Yeah, pie. I prefer pie. Not a big fan of cake. Favorite pie ever that I just had last night, as a matter of fact. Lemon Supreme Pie from Baker Square. Ever had it? It's fantastic. I don't want to get counted out here, but... I just want to keep nailing him over the barricade. Wait, how are we only at three count? Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? You going to hit me with that? No! You're not going to DQ me on your... No. We're not doing that this way. Unless it's been a no DQ all this time and I didn't notice. Let's take out the ref. Now. Okay, go. 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 I'm not a heel, but I want to do this. I want to do this. Yeah! Let's do it one more time before he wakes up. Yeah, all right. We got one more in him? All right, all right. Oh, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. We're all good. We're all good.
has spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
I should really go put him through a barricade if I can, though. See if I got that equipped. I can't remember if I did or not. Seems like something I would do. See, which one do you want to go to? Let's go over here. If I can get you here in time. Well, would appear I didn't have one. So we'll do that instead. Either that or I just didn't have him up against the barricade enough. Whatever. That can't feel good. That certainly cannot feel good. I'm going to take this. I'm going to go in here. I wish you could taunt with a weapon in your hand. I think that'd be fun. Oops. Did I do that? I did, didn't I? We're healing it up a little bit tonight. That's cool. Oh, I didn't do anything. Just like before, I didn't do anything. I must not be a top rope diver. I can't go up there at all. It would appear. Got to sell the merch here. Show them that limited edition T-shirt. Yap at the ref a little bit since I've knocked him out twice. Wait for Brody to come back in. Hit him with this maybe. Oh yeah. Get that headbutt again. Now we're going to have some fun. Let's do that signature. Brody Tyson never had a chance tonight, I'm telling you. Never had a chance tonight. We're going to take this. Ugh. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? Give me a birthday treat. What do you got for me here? He's all worn out. Red body health. Should I steal his finisher? I don't even know what it is. Oh, I don't think I have that equipped. No, we're not going to do that. Oh, no. There we go. Reversal. Hit you with this. Here we go. Got you outside the ring. Get you inside the ring now. Replay. Oh, that can't be good on the neck. It just looks awful. That looks like that could go really, really wrong if you didn't perform it right. Kind of like the Styles Clash. One, two, three. Winner. Whoa. What's with that camera angle? Whoa. Take a step back or two there. Man. Okay. Check out our replays. There was the outside the ring finisher. There's the... Oh, that was this. There's the inside the ring finisher. And that was all she wrote for Brody Tyson.
Here's your winner.
Oh. You know... Oh, did it already go away? My window to break out was like that big. What's up with that? Oh, no. Here it is. Again. I'm not necessarily going to be a heel. But it's just too much fun to be able to do this. Too much fun to be able to do this. Here. I got an idea. Let's hit a signature. And then if they let me continue. Oh! Okay, that's a different one. Alright. It's time to go see if I can break a table or not. I completely forget if I had it equipped. No. There you go. Okay, don't end it on me now. Don't end it on me now. We didn't completely break down the table, so this should be interesting. Never done this with monitors in. Maybe it won't let us. It's not going to let us. Either that or I don't have it equipped. One of the two. Well, that's okay. We'll just hit him a third one of these. Happy birthday to me! Alright, well, that was fun. My hero! You still got it at 40. Oh, yeah, not so surprisingly, my face meter went down a little bit. Oh well, 4-star match. Yeah, you get that VC pretty quickly, so you can go buy stuff. But that's nice that you can actually get it in other modes, too. That's kind of how, like, MLB The Show works. where you can get that, you can get those stubs in there, and you can use them wherever you want throughout the game modes. It's pretty smart. We completed an authority challenge. We didn't try. We didn't know what it was, but we did. And the rest of the SmackDown card, Heath Slater versus Curtis Axel. Heath Slater's got kids. He's got a win. He wins. Kane versus Mark Henry. Normal match. Kane defeated Mark Henry. Jack Swagger versus Sheamus. Man, what a card we got going tonight. Jack Swagger beats Sheamus. Big Show and Rusev. Rusev wins. You got Randy Orton versus Kevin Owens. Okay. Go KO. Looking forward to seeing him tonight. And Randy Orton wins. And in your main event, Brock Lesnar versus Seth Rollins. Be seeing both these guys tonight, although we won't be seeing Brock in ring action, I doubt. But, who knows? All right, who's going to get this win? Probably Brock. It's Brock. Brock defeats Seth Rollins, and that's your show. So we're back to Monday Night Raw coming up next, and it is tag team action, which makes sense because we are in the tag team division. Looks like it's going to be against John Cena and Zack Ryder again. We were able to beat them to get technically our first win here on the main roster, and we got another one tonight here against Brody Tyson, but that's pretty good. I want to check my t-shirt sales. T-shirt sales went down in week two? Come on, I had a new shirt. Maybe that doesn't take effect till the next time. I'm not even showing up there to spin around on the left-hand side. What's that about? Anyway. I don't know. Maybe we'll think about keeping the customized limited time t-shirt up for a little while here. Just do a birthday week run or something like that. Anyway, that's going to do it for today's episode here. Yes, I have turned 40 today. I'm still kind of processing that. I mean, I guess at this age, you know, birthdays usually aren't that big a deal, but when you hit a milestone one, I guess it definitely can be. So going to make the most of it tonight, going to Monday Night Raw, trying to have some fun. And yeah, I don't know. It is what it is. Just having fun with it here. Kind of poking fun at myself with the new attire in the game. But thanks for joining me, guys. I do appreciate you checking out this and everything on the channel. Leave a like, subscribe, check out our Universe Mode Junk Gaming videos and myself do. It's a pretty good fun time. We do it live and get to interact with all of you. But until next time, guys, take it easy, guys. We'll see you. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place.